miss you. My darling, listen. First, I have to say, I can really see that you've taken on board everything we've said in the past few weeks. You were very, very hard at it, and it shows. Nothing unclear, nothing shaky, nothing uncertain. A great feel-good tango. And that section, the whole group all moving forward, brilliant, Val. Brilliant.
Val, very clever way to enhance the routine with lots of lifts because you didn't do the lifting, so it's all legal. Those are all legal lifts. Okay, what a transformation. I was watching you, and I could feel all the tension on all the right places. When you watch somebody that dances well, you feel it in your body. I felt everything you were doing. Huge, huge congratulations for a huge leap forward.
Oh, God.
It was a dance that was full of snap, crackle, and pop. Lots of energy, lots of clever moments going on. Do you know what's brilliant about this season? I think they're going to be great, and then the next week I think, well, they're not quite as good, and then they're going to... This was a fantastic routine, and well done.
Well, we got a two-way tie for the lead. Let's find out in a minute if it's a three-way tie. Head up there for your scores. You at home get 10 votes per couple per voting method, so text and vote on ABC.com. After the final dance, we'll combine the judges' scores with your live votes and reveal tonight's bottom two. Erin?
Sailor! I felt like I was in the movie, watching you in the movie. It was so amazing. I can't wait for you to watch it back. How did it feel?
It felt amazing. Mamma Mia is my favorite movie.
Yes.
So I really just wanted to make my mama and Meryl proud.
Mama? Yes. How proud did she make you? That was incredible.
I'm super proud. I'm really grateful. I'm grateful that I have a partner that loves to learn and is grateful to be here. Doesn't take it for granted. So I'm proud to see her shine.
With the best attitude, the best smile. You just have taken this whole thing in stride. I love it. Let's get your scores.
Carrie Ann Inaba.
7.
Len Goodman.
8.
Bruno Tognoni.
8.
23 out of 30 for Sailor and Val. The second highest score, is that correct? The second highest score of the night? Yes, amazing.
Thank you.
If you want to help them vote during the live broadcast.